And if you want the genetic straight service, the one code Q10 over there across the board will hook you up. We're actually getting ready to put in the bakery order for our little seeds here now credit. I think we're going to go with, we'll talk about it tomorrow. Come back in as well. Cool. So I think we handled that one right from Mr. Splits. So this is how we got what's going on in our grows, as well as a little recharge question. Fiona, I'm blowing. Yeah. You guys get to see it on YouTube. Somebody was commenting. He's like, when Guru talks, why can't I see him? So here you go. Find something going wrong with the camera. You don't need to go for this one. So I get the whole desk here. So what's going on over there? I got these lights here. Rapid LED. Hooked it up. I said, I'm going to do it 10 grill. I wanted something low profile. After thinking about it, this is a 485 LED bar. So these are 84 watt bars. I got them at 3000 Kelvin. And they just hang off of their own thing here. And like when I say low profile, I think they're only like 82 inches. And why 3000 Kelvin? I guess because you said, are you going to plow it? 4000 Kelvin would be good for plow?
4000 Kelvin is definitely still going to flower the plant. And it has enough red to be able to flower the plant. But it has added blue to it, so that it's able to keep the internodal spacing on the plant a little bit tighter, so you get a more squat plant from that. So it's more beneficial in the veg, where the 3000 is bumped up.
Hey, Romy. You cleaned it all up. Good job, my boy.
I tried to put it on the card.
Let's see. Holy cow. Were you playing racing?
No.
What were you doing?
Cleaning up.
Oh, good job.
I can do the 2x4